that true?
Yeah, if my geography's good, I think there's been games at Notre Dame. Is that east of Mississippi? yeah, I think it is.
You ready?
Yep.
Overall thoughts?
Well, we're excited. Number one, this team has worked very hard for the season. The reward of playing in the NCAA tournament is just, and we feel, obviously, that the committee did a great job because all year long we've been talking to the kids about earning a home game in this tournament, and I think they've done that. We'll start scrambling very quickly to try to find out a little bit more about Villanova since we never play them, not familiar to us. But it's an exciting day for, I think, for the University of Denver lacrosse team, but also for Colorado, for Western lacrosse, and for the United States lacrosse as well.
Many people doubted the strength of schedule. Can you just talk about how important it was scheduling the defending national champs, the runner-up, as well as the number one overall team in the tournament?
Well, that certainly saved us. There's no question about it. We have some things that are set against us as far as scheduling goes. Thankfully, we have the ECAC. But having Syracuse, Duke, and Notre Dame on the schedule non-league certainly helped us. But most importantly, the win against Duke, I'm sure, put us over the edge.
You guys have won 10 in a row, obviously. You're hot heading into the tournament.
Yeah, we feel good about that. Other than that last 10 minutes yesterday of the coaches, the one coach screwing up, the head guy, and trying to get his team on a too conservative boat, I think we're playing really well. The guys are spreading it out. Lots of different scorers, lots of different guys doing great things. So we feel good. You want to be winning going into the playoffs, and we are.